Persia, and welcome back to another video. So for today's video, I'm going to show you what I got for Christmas 2017. And if you want to go see my last video, which I did chocolate covered strawberries for Thanksgiving, I'll put an iCard up there somewhere so you can go check it out. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So my first present, I got these warm-up boots. They're especially for dancers only, and I got them in like a dark slash light blue color. They're a little bit lighter on camera, but in real life they're actually pretty dark. So I got these. Next, I got these Adidas pants. These are like kind of like warm pants. These are how they look like. It has like the logo Adidas. And they're really comfy and soft. Next, I got a Secret Santa this year, so at school. So first I got this really fuzzy pillow, and it's super soft, and my dog really likes to like just like lay on this. So yeah. And then also I got some Santa hats. Nail polish, and these are like kind of like metallic colors. So we have like this pretty like magenta color, and then this metallic blue, this metallic silver, this is a metallic pink, this metallic teal slash green, and this metallic red. So yeah, that's all I got from my Secret Santa this year. Full of baking supplies, because that's what I wanted this year. So first, I got some English toffee candy melts, which I already ate some, so I wanted to try them. And then I got some blue candy melts. Next, I have like this piping bag with piping tips, and then I got molds for just like chocolate, so I can melt these candy melts and like mold them into these shapes. So we have like these cupcake candy ones, flowers, hearts, and stars. These football candy melts, and then we have like other ones, other squiggly designs and stuff like that. Next, I got a candy decorating pens, and it comes in red, yellow, white, and blue. And then I took off the container thingy because we used this for like Christmas, so I got this present early. This is a drizzling spoon, so I can drizzle candy all over it. And this is not a baking supply, but I got an iTunes gift card, which I'm really excited to use. So that's all the baking supplies I got. And then the last main gift I got was a ticket for wrestling. It's called WWE. It's one of the wrestling events, and I really like watching it on TV and on YouTube. So my dad bought me a ticket with some of my other cousins that wanted to go. So yeah, so that's all I got for Christmas this year. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and comment down below what you guys got for Christmas and if you liked Christmas this year. So that's all I have for today, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.